There are no secrets to success. It is the result of preparation, hard work, and learning from failure. Hello friends, welcome back to Signature Turned Autograph. I hope you all are well and safe. So let's start with today's story. In this video, I'm going to tell you all 10 unknown facts about the first Indian cricketer to make his international debut across all three formats on the same tour when he was playing in India's 2020-21 Tour of Australia. Yes, he is no other than Yorker King T. Natarajan. So let's start. Number 1. Natarajan is eldest of 5 siblings. His father is a daily wage worker in a sari manufacturing unit while his mother is a meat vendor. After some time, his father left the job and joined his mother, and both of them still run the shop till date. Number 2. He started playing cricket when he was 11 years old. And as luck would have it, his talent was discovered by Jai Prakash. Jai Prakash ran the Chinnam Pampati Cricket Club, and till date Natarajan considers him to be his mentor. Number 3. At 20 years of age, Natarajan was busy distributing newspapers and milk to help his parents put food on the table. Number 4. Till the age of 20, he had played only with tennis ball and had not represented either school or college in the game, and had not even seen a proper cricket ground. Number 5. During his Ranji debut against Bengal at Eden Gardens in 2014-15, Natarajan was called for chucking by umpires, and he was subsequently banned from playing first-class cricket. Number 6. Natarajan was snapped up by Kings XI Punjab in the 2017 IPL auction for 3 crores. Though he was picked up for a healthy price, Natarajan played just 6 matches, wherein he picked up just 2 wickets. Number 7. In 2016, the family shifted to a bigger 3-bedroom house in Chinnam Pampati, which Natarajan built for them using his earnings. He also helped his parents marry his sister and also gave full freedom to his siblings to study whatever they wanted. Number 8. In the 2020 IPL season, Natarajan played all 16 matches for Sunrisers Hyderabad, wherein he picked up 16 wickets at an average of 31.50. Number 9. Natarajan, with the help of his friends, runs an academy in his village, which handpicks rural players and gives them quality coaching free of cost. Number 10. In April 2021, noted Indian industrialist Anand Mahindra gifted the cricketer a Mahindra Thar SUV, and the cricketer sent back his signed Gabba Test jersey as a gesture. Natarajan's story is truly an endearing one for anyone looking for a little inspiration. From small town beginnings to making it big, he truly is someone in the cricket field to look out for. So this was some unknown facts about T. Natarajan. Hope you liked it. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Thank you.